This particular fire truck vehicle is ideal for this weather because it can move with a small bit of moisture.